How many sensations have been lost us can be seen, for example, in the union of the farcical, even the obscene, with the religious feeling. Our sense of the possibility of this combination dwindles. We comprehend that it existed only historically, in the festivals of Demeter and Dionysus, in the Christian Easter, and mystery plays. But we too still know the sublime in concert with the burlesque and the like, the moving blended with the ludicrous, which a later age will in turn perhaps no longer comprehend.